Hi, my name is David Molinsky. I'm a fashion designer. I've seen a fashion in which it's a very popular place in Poland to start the adventure with fashion. I did maths, I had different subjects like that, and that's where I started fashion. For often, I'm inspired by the situation, by the coincidence, by many things, not like physical things, like something that is done. But sometimes it's also fabrics, which I like. I mean, it always inspires me. My favorite is Nicolas Jeskier. I like his job, I mean, I like his work. I think McQueen is pretty cool. His work was like, you know, amazing. I mean, a lot of fantasy, a lot of beautiful fabrics. Fashion for me, it's my passion. Everything I do, it's what I like. I cannot do anything which I don't understand. So fashion is all my world, but I'm not like a fashion victim. I'm not crazy about the fashion because I like to create something new. I don't like making other copies or this kind of projects. Sometimes I'm lazy and I like it. I spend a lot of time to prepare that collection. That's why I like all of the pieces. I like the construction, I like the shoulders, I like all the small details. That's my favorite. I don't care about the latest fashion. I like to feel comfortable. That's what I like. It's always difficult to, you know, to give just one advice for everybody. So feel free to buy whatever you want.